this time I fully look forward that Tuwil Budu will not only be for IPLC but for all schools have to adopt this as their physical education.
Yanchunim is really very inspired about IPLC, inspired about inspired by the students who welcomed him here, and inspired by the concept, the curriculum, and the possibility that we can build a school which you can truly call our own.
At maglaro sa ulap. Nais ko lang na may makita kang nakangiti. Ang makapiling ka sa bawat sandali. Lahat ay gagawin, lahat ay susuungin. Lahat haharapin, lahat ay kakayanin. Lilipad ako para lang sa'yo. Lilipad ako sa dulo ng mundo. Ang lahat ng to'y para lang sa'yo. Dahil ang totoo, ikaw ang aking superhero. Lahat magagawa, hindi ako matatakot. Hindi mangangamba, basta't ikaw ang nasa puso ko. Kahit na mahirap, kahit na ako ay maliit, ikaw ay tutulungan. Kahit buhay ko ang kapalit. Lahat ay gagawin, lahat ay susuungin. Lahat haharapin, lahat ay kakayanin. Lilipad ako para lang sa'yo. Lilipad ako sa dulo ng mundo.
Must see this, the nation must see this, that something is going on right here at the Antipolo Valley. Tremendous power is building up. No one can deny, these are the future leaders of the nation. You should be proud to be IPLC students.
We've been through this court together for the past few days, practicing and rehearsing and trying to build up our spirit to really present nothing but the best. So I'm really grateful for your sincere hard work and the performance that you exhibited today.
That's right, the motto for this Srikant Tungumudo Festival is advancing bravely forward with discipline. That kind of discipline must be inculcated in our heart and must be planted. That kind of seed that we now soon hear must multiply, and that all of you should be a model for that particular theme. Can you promise that?
Yes!
Thank you very much.
Let's make the way to Trinidad, Philippines!